If you're looking for the best kayak coolers, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Engel USA Cooler / Dry Box, 19 quart. This ice chest box is good value for money. Complete with solid stainless steel latches, a secure lid, and a rubber seal inside, this can be used as both a cooler and a dry box. The seal also ensures that if any items leak whilst inside the cooler, nothing will spill out. It's robust and has plenty of space inside for storage over a long time on the water. Comes with a slider tray which can be used to separate certain items. You could use it to keep your dry items like phone, wallet, etc. separate from your keep cool items, or of course you could use it to store your packed lunch and then use the rest of the box for your fish or vice versa. It can keep cold for up to 2 days and also comes with a shoulder strap so that it's easy to transport. The number 2 position is held by Seattle Sports Kayak Catch Cooler 20. Been looking for fishing kayak cooler bags. This bag is ideal for yak anglers. It can also be used as a general cool bag, but many of its features are designed specifically for storing fish. With a heat-reflective exterior and closed-cell foam insulation, the soft cooler bag is perfect for keeping your catch fresh and chilled. It comes with a soft-sided pull-out bag so that you can keep your catch separate as well as transport it elsewhere and leave the main bag on the kayak if need be. It makes it a lot easier to clean and can also be used as a dry bag. There's plenty of storage and there are adjustable bungee cords on the outside of the bag for any further items. It can be stored flat and the adjustable straps on the outside can help secure and tighten the bag. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Ice Mule Coolers Classic Coolers. This soft cool bag's most attractive feature is its transportability. Carrying capacity is up to 20 liters and it comes with padded backpack straps, so it's not only easy to carry but is also comfortable. It's leak-proof and comes with insulating foam that keeps ice cold for up to 24 hours. It also comes with an IM air valve which can both add air to the insulation layer and also release air so that you can roll the bag up for easy travel and storage. This cooler bag is perfect for multiple usages. It can keep up with the best technical outdoor gear by keeping your food, water, and fish cool and dry for long periods of time, but it's also perfect for hikes and other activities, all thanks to the soft gel. It also looks nice, which is probably quite far down on your list of priorities, but still a factor to consider if you'd also like something that you can take along to a beach party or picnic that is both practical and easy on the ice and able to carry 6 bottles of wine plus ice. This product is very versatile and great value for money. The number 4 position is dominated by Creek Cooler Floating Insulated Cooler. The thing that separates this cooler from the rest of the pack is the fact that it's designed to float along behind your kayak rather than sit on the deck. Its dual-wall construction and insulation means that it can hold 30 quarts or 28 liters of goods and keep them cool for prolonged periods of time. Another handy feature of this cooler is the 4 drink holders fitted on the deck. And whilst you might not want to leave your beer there when you're paddling through rough waters, it's perfect for when you're fishing in one spot for a while. Or even if you're taking a swim and want to enjoy a few beers with friends. This probably isn't the best cooler if you are planning on transporting precious cargo, because it floats alongside or behind you as you paddle. Things are likely to get knocked around inside, so it's best for storing beverages. Having said that, you could in theory buy a small dry bag or box and place it inside the cooler for your keep safe items. This cooler is more on the expensive side and perhaps more difficult to carry on land than some other coolers on the market. Having said that, if you're likely to be transporting it on snow or sand, it can trail behind you just like it does in the water. And what it lacks in transportability, on concrete or uneven trails at least, it makes up for in drink holders and is ideal for social gatherings on the water. The number 5 position is held by Vibe Element 45Q Cooler. This is another robust, heavy-duty ice chest cooler ideal for camping, fishing, or hunting. With up to 45 quarts of storage capacity, this is perfect for multi-day trips or for group outings. It can hold up to 2 cases of canned beers and comes with 2 built-in bottle openers. This is a serious piece of equipment. It's designed for durability and comes with many handy features for the outdoor adventure lover. It has an integrated fish ruler so you can measure your catch, a handy rapid flow drain spout, and robust heavy-duty handles for transportation. Next at number 6, we have Yeti Hopper Flip 12. The list wouldn't be complete without adding a Yeti Hopper Flip bag into the mix. This soft-sided cooler is for those who don't mind splashing the cash in order to get the finest in waterproofing and durability. The Hopper Flip features a dry hide shell to keep the inside dry and your contents safe. Even the sun's UV rays will have a hard time damaging this beast of a cooler bag. It's also well-insulated, comprising of cold cell, closed cell rubber foam to keep your essentials colder for longer. And carrying around is easy, all thanks to the padded shoulder strap. At the 7th position of our list, we have Sevler Inflatable Floating Cooler. This one's not a cooler as such, but rather an accessory for your cooler. Big enough to hold up to a 28-quart cooler, this is an inflatable device that allows your cooler to float along behind your kayak. It comes complete with attachment points, 4 cup holders so you can enjoy a drink on the water. This is a fairly cheap, fun accessory that can give you easy access to your drinks whilst you enjoy a swim or a spot of fishing with friends. With no inbuilt features to keep anything cool, it's more of a social accessory than a versatile piece of equipment for serious outdoor adventurers. The number 8 position is held by Yeti Hopper 2 Portable Soft Kayak Cooler. A compact size and the ability to hold ice for days make the Yeti Hopper 2 20 top-rated kayak cooler the ultimate soft cooler for kayaking. If you prefer the convenience of a soft cooler but still want top-notch ice retention and durability, you can't go wrong with the Hopper. Unlike other soft kayak coolers, this Yeti Hopper is equipped with closed-cell rubber foam insulation. This enables it to retain ice incredibly well for a soft cooler. It can keep your drinks and food cold for days. As for size, the Hopper 20 is the perfect size for kayak use. Like with all Yeti products, quality is where the Hopper shines. The exterior is waterproof and resistant to mildew, punctures, and UV rays. On top of this, it features a heavy-duty and leak-proof hydro-lock zipper, heavy-duty straps, and a handy hitch point grid. For safety, the liner is an FDA-approved food-grade material. Next at number 9, we have Ice Mule's 1005 Classic Soft-Sided Kayak Cooler. Affordable, compact, and equipped with a padded and ventilated backpack-style sling strap. The Ice Mule's Classic Kayak Cooler is the best soft kayak cooler when it comes to portability and value for money. As you can expect with the dry bag design, it's a waterproof floating cooler for kayaks, and its performance is top-notch as it can hold ice for at least 24 hours. The Ice Mule is a 15-liter cooler so it can accommodate 12 beverage cans plus ice. True to its name, it features polar layer insulation sandwiched between a moleskin exterior and interior. This design makes it a very good insulator capable of retaining ice for longer than a day. The seams are welded, and the roll top airtight, guaranteeing a leak-free and sweat-free experience. The moleskin fabric the Ice Mule is made of is ultra-tough and resistant to punctures. This, coupled with the backpack-style sling strap, makes it the best cooler to go for if you'll be leaving your kayak to hike. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by K2 Cooler Summit 20 Kayak Cooler. The K2 Cooler Summit 20 Kayak Cooler is big enough to accommodate everything you need for a kayaking day trip, yet compact enough to stow in a kayak. It's also incredibly robust and has sure grip rubber feet so you can use it as a seat. Best of all, it's capable of retaining ice for 3 days. The key to the excellent cold retention of the K2 Summit 20 Quart Cooler is its roto-molded build with no seams, extra-thick foam insulation, and an ICE vault lid gasket. All these work together to ensure ice stays frozen for days even under the hot summer sun. When it comes to building quality, everything about the K2 Summit is professional grade. It boasts a one-piece roto-molded polyethylene body, Posodrac lid latches, an Endura integrated hinge system, and a padded carry strap. Above all this, it's backed by a 7-year warranty, making it one of the best kayak coolers for reliable durability. That's all for today. We upload outdoor products review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.